slides into the hole just like so. The belt comes behind your back.
Surface. That'll be a good time to get your cameras ready. Finger on the button.
Those are gray whales.
They're called gray whales because their coloration, typically when they're born, they're a dark gray. And they stay at least partially gray throughout their life as they age. They pick up some aquatic hitchhikers, marine species of whale lice. Exist in the ecosystem that is the back of the gray whale. So you see all those lighter patches, that's big groups of small little organisms that have attached themselves to the back of the whale. So the whale's always got some hitchhikers.
One of the sites we'll stop by is right across the way, right there. It's called Night Ever Cave. Okay, you know, that is. So yeah, lupin.
Oh, there's that, was that Indian paintbrush?
Yeah, paintbrush. They're all that color out here. When they're kind of turning, you'll get some yellows.
Get something. Stop it so that you can have a life.
Yeah.
site. The next site we go to is just on the other side of the Torrey Pines. It's really worth it. It's a really much more dense site.
Yeah, it seems the bulk of it's on the other side of the pier over there, but there is another really dense site over there that might possibly also associated with this river.
Shade. And we're totally in the site. It's just like everywhere.
This, I believe, is. I don't know if anybody who's actually any archaeologist who actually confirmed the remains here. Honestly, I've got bug spray if you guys want to put it on. It's like organic, sort of McNeely, so it's not neat.
I want to think of it as a house depression. Everybody make a grass angel. I would sleep out here.
Warm hike, you know?
Great
in the morning when we weren't so warm yet.
I thought that was cool. Every stream I've crossed in the Sierras has just basically made me think I was going to die and just get so cold.
It's heavy. It's like, I'm going to die.
The other two in the control group.
Yeah. He gives a. Oh my god.